हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वी हैव अ बिग अपडेट रिलेटेड टू एकनाथ शिंदे फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र. यस फ्रेंड्स, एंड नाउ फॉर्मर सीएम ऑफ महाराष्ट्र उद्धव ठाकरे हैज़ मेड अ बिग स्टेटमेंट ऑन एकनाथ शिंदे. सो फॉर्मर महाराष्ट्र चीफ मिनिस्टर उद्धव ठाकरे अनसीटेड बाय अ स्टनिंग रिवोल्ट इन द शिवसेना लास्ट मंथ हैज़ नाउ एक्यूज्ड एकनाथ शिंदे ऑफ ट्राइंग टू ब्रिंग हिम डाउन इवन वेन ही वॉज अनवेल इन हॉस्पिटल एंड कुड बेरली मूव. So in an interview to his party mouthpiece Samna, he compared the rebels to the rotten leaves of a tree that had to be shed to make way for the new leaves. He said that my government is gone, the chief minister's post is gone, I have no regrets, but my own people turned out to be traitors and they were trying to pull down my government when I was recovering from my surgery, Uddhav Thackeray said in the detailed interview. So smarting from the rebellion that now threatens to take away his control over the party founded by his father Balasaheb Thackeray, Uddhav Thackeray said that Shiv Sena would win the battle in the courts and on the streets, and they have betrayed me, split the party, and they should seek votes using their own father's images, stop begging for votes using the images of the father of Shiv Sena, he said. So the Shiv Sena chief said that at a time he was recovering from a major neck surgery that left him temporarily unable to use his limbs, he heard reports that some were praying for my health and others were praying that he stayed unwell. So Uddhav further said that I am Paksha Pramukh, head of the family, but I couldn't even move after the surgery. At that time they were actually conspiring against me. I always live with this painful reality, and I had entrusted some with the party, given him the status of number 2. So I had trusted you to take care of the party, but you broke that trust, Mr. Thackeray said, appearing to address Eknath Shinde directly. So the Sena chief said that the rebels represented that he had been able to keep the Shiv Sena thriving even after Balasaheb Thackeray's death, and they want to separate Shiv Sena from the Thackeray's, he alleged, comparing it to separating the Congress from the Gandhi's. So Mr. Thackeray said that BJP was trying to appropriate great leaders of other parties, and the way they tried to appropriate Sardar Patel from the Congress, they are doing the same thing with my father Balasaheb Thackeray, Uddhav claimed. He further said that I dare them to try to separate Thackeray and Shiv Sena, and don't use my father's photo for votes. Everyone should use their own parents' photos for votes. So unfortunately my parents are not alive, but they should take the blessings of their own parents and campaign and give speeches and seek votes. So why steal my father, and you have no dedication, not sense of duty, no courage, are you not a man enough, and you are a traitor, Mr. Thackeray lashed out on Eknath Shinde. He said that in the entire crisis he blamed himself the most, and I put too much trust in some Sena workers and leaders, and it is my mistake to have trusted them for such a long time, he said. So friends, now Uddhav Thackeray has made these shocking statements on CM Eknath Shinde. So friends, as soon as I get more information in this matter, I shall let you know. Till then, stay connected for more updates. Thank you.